Philadelphia scored twice and given up two in four-on-four sequences. Now Konecny in front of chance. They score! Travis Konecny with a beautiful drop pass to Claude Giroux, who snuck it in.
Mrazek is already pushing to the other side. Gardner cannot get back and box out on the Philadelphia captain.
Around the horn, it's Giroux. Back for Ivan Provorov. Great shot. Scores! Ivan Provorov through a screen in front.
Van Riemsdyk, heck of a net front outside the crease. I don't see any contact that would make you think that you challenge this.
Made an impact with the Capitals, and they score! The Flyers do right off the draw. Claude Giroux going forward with it.
Otherwise, Teravainen would not have been taking this faceoff.
Philadelphia had a 3-2 lead after two, and a goal by Morgan Frost, who has it now. Out in front, they score!
Konecny gets to the puck first. He draws two players. One, Edmondson, loses footing. Uses the back of the net. So all of a sudden, and then the puck support and patience from Frost. Spontaneously developing two-on-one.